hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun.
Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, you kill him.
Sure.
Gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him.
Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one and smell like one. God damn.
Hey, if I got my bearings?
Tree, you don't know nothing about this game. Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
Well, go on, O'Driscoll.
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze lined like they's not.
Yeah, over there. Someone's coming.
So, he's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the cops. What the hell? It's a good game, man. I'm gonna play it. I'll catch up.
So you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
take it off.
Come on. Yes, sir, Morgan. One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay. Go to work.
Don't move.
Thank you.
room's still here. Y'all check. You look out here.
I'm going!
O'Driscoll ain't here!
It was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
I didn't set you up.
You're lost.
Let me run away now. Go on! Get out of here!
That's as good as killing me! Out there, without you, Como O'Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right you are.
We'll be right back.
least you got something tucked away.